With these sunglasses, I decided to make them more angular, a little bit severe, kind of reminiscent of She-Ra with the horned rim pointy glasses. So make sure that when you're doing sunglasses, if you decide to use a style like this, make sure that whatever hairstyle you have isn't competing and isn't going to come across the face that much, because obviously the whole point of these sunglasses is their angles, is the rim, the horned part. So you don't want to draw that and then cover it up with hair, otherwise that defeats the purpose. So start out with the nose, the bridge. I have this one straight, it's not curved. And then decide what point you want to angle it up to. Angle it up on both sides, and then loop it back around and down. Fill it in, and there are your pointy sunglasses.